So it's been a huge advantage for us. It's almost a cheat, if that's fair. It's like, how do we stay small and profitable and give everything the customer needs with as little friction as possible, right? And it's been nothing but that. And our phone calls went from, we can't handle the phone calls, to almost no phone calls. So the customer service side was, like for small companies, was a huge solution for us. Because you can't afford 50 customer service people. I mean, let's be honest. Like, it makes no sense to pay for people to sit and answer questions that's easily displayed if they could visually see it. And the added feature of being able to spin it around and really dig is something you can never explain over the phone or on FaceTime, and all the different ways we've tried to handle people's problems. Even when you're super tight, it only makes more sense. It's a tool that you can't not have and be successful, really. It's really the next step. And everybody has a phone, which is ultimately empowering for that consumer to go and, through his instruction at his pace, have somebody talking to him and visually being able to shift through the photos, rewind, go back, spin it around, do it again. It's just, it only makes sense when you're small. It's just a huge additional advantage if you're big, right? Because the bigger you are, the more people you're gonna have to take those phone calls. And the people that we get phone calls from are people stuck in the paper instructions. They just can't see the next step or the flow where Build has offered us the opportunity to show the flow, where fixed still images can't do it. They can't do it. It's almost a virtual reality in a sense. You're watching someone from every angle with the ability to have opacity where you can see through the product and see exactly what you're doing in transparent. You can't do that on paper. Let's talk about returns. So you think the cost of app or instructions are expensive. Returns are way more, and that dropped our return rate by 2%+ simply because they were successful on the install or the assembly. When they get frustrated in the middle of the project, they just put it back in the box and send it back. How do you keep prices down? Well, you have to give as little friction as possible. You need to look at Build. This has been a huge help in all our phone calls and returns. So low friction, and that's the key.